don't look like Wyoming calves, though, do they?
No. They look like Texas calves.